In the dusty streets of Thembisa, on the outskirts of Pretoria, ballet is changing the lives of children in this township. Dirk Badenhorst, the founder of the South African Ballet Company, has presented ballet classes since 2008 at a school in the township. We went to see how Cuban teachers are learning these children the ropes and how this art form is changing their lives.
Sube, 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 ahí.